What's up, JSerra? Welcome back to the first line report of the 2019-2020 school year. I'm Kate.
And I'm Kennedy. For incoming freshmen or transfer students, this is the line report, and we are your hosts. Alongside us are our directors, stage managers, and audio controllers, allowing this live show to run as smoothly as possible.
Tune into the line report every Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, and Friday during your third period class to watch fun segments about sports, student life, and info about JSerra produced by JSerra students. Well, Kennedy, since this is the first show, let's get started.
Of course, and lucky for us, one of the most entertaining segments to come is the announcement. So let's go hear what you need to know about what's going on around JSerra.
Good morning, JSerra, and here are your daily announcements.
Have you ever wanted to sing at Mass? Tryouts for the Mass worship team will be this coming Thursday, August 29th at 2:50 p.m. We are in need of vocalists and musicians. Sign up with Campus Min or Mr. Tellus in room 3204.
Girls, you have 2 weeks to sign up for 7th period girls soccer class. If you are interested in being part of JSerra's girls soccer program this year, then enroll now.
Boys, for any of you interested in playing golf for JSerra, there will be a players meeting today right after school at 2:35 p.m. Meet in front of the JSerra golf practice facility that is located right next to the swimming pool. This players only meeting will take about 10 minutes.
Dodge, duck, dip, dive. TNL Dodgeball is tomorrow at 7 p.m. in the pavilion. Get a team together and sign up at lunch in the quad.
If you're interested in being a retreat leader, pick up an application outside of the Campus Mint office. Applications are due by September 6th.
Attention all swimmers, fall camp is starting today from 3 to 4. If you are interested, stop by the pool after school and meet with Coach Clements. Fall swim camp is open to all students of all skill levels.
College visits are starting next week after Labor Day weekend. UCSB and Chapman University will be here next Tuesday at 10:50 and 1 o'clock in the center room. SMU will be here a week from Thursday at 11:10 a.m., also in the center room, and DePaul and LMU will both be here a week from Friday. DePaul at 8:50 a.m. in the waiting room next to the front lobby, and LMU at 10:55 a.m. in the center room. Make sure to get a permission slip signed by your teacher if attending one of these sessions. You can download the permission slip at jserra.org/counseling.
That's it for today's announcements. Back to Kate and Kennedy in the studio.
Thanks for that, girls. And one more announcement. 7th period soccer is going to be in room 2222 for study hall today. And then soccer has tryouts after school. Well, I can't believe it's my senior year.
I know, it's crazy to think that you'll be graduating in just 9 months, but not without completing your service hours.
Oh my gosh, thanks for reminding me. But I sort of forgot how to log my hours.
Lucky for you, Mr. Eckert made a short video regarding Christian service hours, so let's get to it.
Hey JSerra, it's me, Mr. Eckert, here to talk to you about your Christian service requirements. So, as most of you should know by now, in order to graduate from JSerra, you need a total of 80 service hours. And I'm here to help you with that. So 80 service hours, if you're a transfer student, that's adjusted for you. Take off 20 hours a year for each year you weren't here and 10 for each semester you weren't here, so that can be adjusted. But 80 hours overall for everyone who's been here all 4 years. And those hours can be earned by going to help other people who are disadvantaged or in great need in some way. So we think about people like the homeless, the hungry, children, the elderly, the disabled. People that without your help, maybe wouldn't be able to receive the things that they need. And so I want to really encourage you this year to think about what the services you're going to be doing so you can achieve that requirement, and more so you can live a lifestyle of service, because so many of you know that once you start earning those service hours, it really adds up and it makes you feel good about yourself and you want to keep on going back again and again. All right, so if you're wondering how to find me, you got some questions to ask, you're going to start right here in the quad. Everyone knows what the quad is. You're going to follow me up to my office. Let's go.
Follow me.
Here we are, Campus Ministry Office. If you have any questions, come see me here.
Wow, Kennedy, I can't believe it's almost fall, and you know what that means.
Of course, it's football season, boys, and I'm beyond excited.
Oh, so am I. JSerra's Friday Night Lights are coming up with our first home game against Bishop Amont on September 6th at our home field. So let's bring the school spirit.
Wow, that's going to be so much fun. And of course, our boys have been putting in the work on the field. And I heard that you actually got some behind the scenes footage from one of the players.
I did, so let's roll it.
I'm a true champion.
What's up, Lord? It's your boy D here, you know.
No, just doing my first little introduction, you know. And go through my day, show you who I am, what team is, you know. But tonight we got Norco. Not playing, but I'm supporting, so I'll be there. And yeah, see you guys later.
So Kennedy, I don't know about you, but summer flew by.
I know, it's crazy to think that I'm already a third week of school senior. And let me tell you, senior privileges are by far better than anything.
Well, speaking of senior privileges, I bet finally partying on the academic side is an upside.
For sure, but the best part of senior year so far was painting our spots.
Lucky for us, some line report students actually got some footage of everyone's new parking spots. So let's get check it out.
Great job to all of the seniors. Your spots look great. I hate to say this, but it looks like we have to come to an end of our first show.
Because it's only the beginning of the 2019-2020 season of the Line Report, that's all we have in store for you today, JSerra.
Thanks for tuning in. I'm Kennedy.
And I'm Kate.
Have a great day, Lions.